Today I'm on the Windows 2003 server on a long-spec computer.
Okay. Yes, you could, Joseph. These machines are Pentium 3s with approximately 128 megabyte of RAM, and server 2003 seems to be, you know, running quite well. You can see the PCs are booting up quite quickly. I'm not sure on the exact minimum specifications, but if you go to the Microsoft website, and they will tell you what are the minimum specs. So that's probably the best thing to do.
Thank you.